season. And if you are still looking for your perfect dress or tux, Karen Mazur, owner of Synchronicity Boutique, is here with some ideas. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having us.
All right, let's get right to it because we have some really beautiful dresses.
Oh, absolutely. And beautiful young ladies and gentlemen. This is Olivia Deventi, and she is wearing a beautiful dress from La Femme, and it has one of the very hottest things, the sheer illusion panel. Mm-hmm. And if she turns around, you can see it's really not showing that much skin, but it's absolutely breathtakingly gorgeous, as is she.
That's gorgeous.
Another thing is white's very hot this year.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Olivia. Okay, and now we have Justin Jacobs. Okay. The big thing about tuxedos, is that things are very slim and they're returning to the traditions. He's wearing a bow tie, which we haven't seen in a long time. And the tuxedo is made very slim. It's going back, as you can see, the narrow lapels.
Mm-hmm. And the slim pants.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And things are cut much lighter. The fabrics now are made in such a way that he's not going to be sweating through the night as he dances through the night.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, and now we have Miss Arcadia, and Arcadia is wearing a Sherry Hill, and this is a baby doll dress.
That's cute.
It's one of the hot neon colors. If anything could be a highlighter, it's a great color for this year. This one's the hot pink, and it's just fun. And if you turn around, you can show it's a little sexy too. You've got a little bit of cutout in the back, but just enough.
And what is it? What's holding that? Puffing
it's,
it out.
Crinoline? It's crinolines. It's
tulle. So that's back in.
It's back in.
All right. So are you doing short dresses or long dresses? I mean, it just depends on the girl's taste?
Depends on people's preference. Okay. The tradition was junior prom short, senior prom long, but that's no longer the case.
Okay. Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And here we have our own Corey Christian. Corey is wearing a dress that is accentuating simple mm-hmm. and elegant. This is by La Femme, and this is a beautiful dress, very little bling. One of the hottest colors, it's a neutral bone mm-hmm. color. And as you can see, this is something that would be appropriate as much for a prom as any special event, red carpet ready, okay. and she's fabulous.
All right, and I noticed that because it has all of the bling here, she doesn't need the necklace?
Correct. We usually say big earrings or necklace, but not both.
And that can be strapless or have straps?
And that's true with any dress.
Oh.
Any dress, we can often make it so that it will be...
Great.
Include the staff.
Thank you.
Okay. And now we have Katie Liu. And Katie is a student at Bryn Mawr. And she is wearing I love this dress. This is by Giovanni. And the thing is that anyone who puts this on, they are absolutely ready for, you could see them, like I said, red carpet ready for prom, for any special event.
Okay.
This is the dress.
But my question for you is, have you tried to sit in that dress?
I have, and it's perfect.
Okay.
It does not bunch at all. Right.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
You.
And mermaids, again, very hot mm-hmm. style.
Okay, next.
And now we have Nick, and Nick is here wearing another really hot trend, the super slim tie, mm-hmm. the super slim tuxedo. And again, this is something that has been a big trend, wearing much lighter weight fabrics, mm-hmm. and there's a return to the classics, the slim ties, the bow ties. The very slim, you can see the satin shawl mm-hmm. collar.
Right. Okay.
So going back to Mr. James Bond.
Very nice.
That kind of look.
Thank you,
Nick. Now we have our own Jordan Jacobs. Now this is for graduation that we've brought mm-hmm. this to show. But the thing is, a lot of schools have requirements like a 2-inch strap, mm-hmm. modesty panels. All of these things can be done to any dress that we have in stock, and they do meet the requirements for all of the mm-hmm. private schools. We make it so they meet them, and the other schools as well.
Modesty panels.
Yes.
Okay, everybody come on out if we can get you up here on the stage.
That would be lovely.
And you mentioned that, you know, at Synchronicity, you guys still offer the discount if you bring in another prom dress?
We don't do that, but we do $40 off the tuxedo if the young lady buys her dress from the store.
Come on out. That's for any
event, not just for prom.
Okay. And you wanted to make a mention, be careful of online
shopping. Oh, gosh, please. First of all, you should support local stores. We ask you to at least come and give us a chance. But please, 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 if you ever see a price that looks like it's too good to be true, you're not getting the real deal, even though they're showing the real picture online.
Mm-hmm. And you guys do keep a record of who's bought what dress to go to what prom.
Exactly, on my Facebook page, but also in the store, so that we do not sell the same dress to two people.
All right, great. You guys look great. I hope you have fun at the prom. Have you gone to the prom yet? Just raise your hand.
Some last night. Yeah, they're very good sports.
Be good and be careful.
That's number one.
Don't go away. Up next.